take your bead reamer, go under the stretchy cord and grab it.